What do you think it is about the show that gives it that kind of mass appeal?
I personally think it doesn't take itself hugely serious. I think there's drama when there needs to be drama, but there's also fun when there needs to be fun. I think the dynamic of the characters together, hopefully it seemed that they got it quite right. There was something in there for everybody, but it wasn't too forced, you know. And they let us all be kind of... They let us all develop in the show. So they let people, with Connor, I grew quite a lot in the show, and I guess a few kids and that grew up with me in a sense, and they saw me become more mature and have more responsibilities and all that stuff. So, and massively the humour, I think, as well. You know, we do the humour thing in Britain pretty well. You know, sometimes that's where American shows might fall down, you know, when they try and recreate something or something. You can't force it. It comes, and it comes very well from the British sometimes banter and sarcasm, and I think we included that a lot. We didn't shy away from it. And you know, the brilliant line Ben Miller and stuff, you know, with his one-liners and stuff. And there was they created a primeval family in the show, and we all genuinely cared about each other on and off screen, and I think that helps. So this is lovely. This is the first time we've done something like this together, me, Hannah and Lucy, since for years. So and it's great. It just, you know, we're part of the original team. So there's obviously James Murray and Douglas Henschel missing, but that's it. That's the original team, and that's how it all started. You know, we were in Black Forest where we were filming in the middle of the night, squashing the back of a trailer all together, like trying to get warm. And we were going, can you imagine if this actually goes down pretty well? Because at the start, we didn't know. You know, nothing like this had been done on TV. Obviously, there was Doctor Who, but this was very different. We were trying to push the CGI to a film level on TV. And since we've done that, a lot of shows have kind of, you know, well, not really. There's room for everybody. You know, like Merlin's doing it really well, and they all do it. But I guess in a way, it was Primeval that kind of opened those doors and goes, we can do this. We can make this glossy-looking cool show and still make it feel British and stuff. But it's fantastic to work with these guys. It really is. You know, and Dougie Henschel, and we've had some great actors in it. And Tony Curran is here today. Yeah, he played the knight in shining armour in our... So it was a surprise to see him here today. So I haven't seen him since we shot that episode, which was a good few years ago, so... But it's been great. Lovely to work with.